Henry, season's over. How do you reflect on it all?
It's been an up and down season, I guess. A couple of podiums, which is good. But I've learnt a lot and had fun, which is the main thing.
What were the highlights then of the year for you?
A couple of podiums at Rockingham and Snetterton, second at Rockingham, and then a third at Snetterton, which should have been a second. So yeah, that was good.
And how do you feel you've come on this year?
Yeah, I'm definitely a much better racing driver than I was in March. So that's the main thing, and keep progressing, and I'm enjoying it, so that's good.
And have you started thinking about the future?
I probably will on Monday, I guess. Not much, really, to be honest. We have options, but we'll see.
All right, well, let us know what you're up to next.
Will do. Thank you. Cheers.